police issuing a warning for residents in Austin after a woman is sexually assaulted. It happened last Thursday around 5 p.m. on Cicero near Adams. The victim had been getting into her vehicle when a man armed with a gun came up behind her. Police say he forced her into the passenger seat, then drove her to another location and sexually assaulted her. Suspect has not been arrested. If you recognize him, reach out to police.